5 o'clock when I got here, so just a little distracted here. Well, welcome to our 2018 High School Spring Concert. You're going to in for a great evening of music. We have four groups performing with you tonight, featuring
music, so we're just going to jump right in, featuring our concert choir and members of our concert band percussion section. This is Kuano Wangi P.
Cause we were just kids when we fell in love.
section is a rendition of the Leonard Cohen tune, Hallelujah, that was recorded by the Pentatonics last December for their most recent Christmas album. This is featured a number of soloists. This will feature Mateus Alvarez on the opening solo, Jason Peterberg on the second solo, Alana Burgess on the third solo, and Maureen McNeil Berry on our fourth solo. So,
this is from the first Shrek movie.
From the first Shrek movie.
Onion top layer.
Oh, jazz band up on the stage to help us with our next number. This is the Stevie Wonder hit, Sir Duke.
First of all, on piano, Ms. Jennifer Yarisaitis. We always like to acknowledge our seniors who have been with us for many, many years, some since fourth grade, singing and playing. So I'd like to acknowledge the seniors in our concert choir. We have Alana Burgess. And next to her, Mary Cartier. And our Shrek expert, Eddie. Yeah! Morgan McNeil Berry. Yeah! Chloe McAuliffe. Yeah! Lisa Pinto. Yeah! And last but certainly not least, Shayla Young.
Our final selection is going to be from the greatest. Greatest Showman. This is me. We'll feature Nick Pinto and Shayla, yeah, on the solos, okay? And Shayla. And also features members from our rock band class.
We will be drawing the raffle after the jazz band performance. And if you didn't hear me say it, this does feature our three of our members from Rock Band Class. So Mike Bergeron, Scott Cordero, and Christian.
I am brave, I am.
Thank you very much. We're going to make a quick transition to our jazz band and let the chorus off the stage, and we'll be right back.
Not long ago, and say he was really interested in having a jazz band and what did he need to do to start one, and that's what he did. He started one, and I asked him what I could do to help. And so we have a jazz band performing for you today. And so this group is under the direction of future music educator, Joe Genest.
Thank you. So before our last piece, I'd like to take a minute to introduce our wonderful band. These guys work so hard every Monday afternoon. So on the drums, we have Chris Jean. On the trombone, taking a couple of solos, improvising, we got Chris Kerr. On the saxophones, we got Miss Julia Doe, my sister Kathy Jeanette, and Miss Hamilton. And last but not least, our wonderful jazz flutes, Victoria and Allie. Is Mr. Shannon on the piano. He stepped up today to play some of the bass parts, and we're very thankful to him. So our last piece is performed by the Brian Setzer Orchestra. This was originally written for the Stray Cats, but he made this into a big band song, and so this is gonna be pretty loud and jazzy, and it's called Rock This Town. A bone, two, three, four. Thank you.
pick our raffle winner here. Scratch tickets. Thank you very much. So I'd like to thank the Music Parents for all their help throughout the years and this year and their efforts. Shoshang. And the number is? 2264 is the last four. Say it again.
2264.
Anybody? Oh, we got one. She's right back there. Awesome. Congratulations.
Thank you. The first song you heard the concert band play was Irish tune, Claire Grundman's Irish Rhapsody. The last piece you played was a march by George Bizet, and it's Farandole from the L'Arlésienne suite. So we're going to follow this with a suite of Mozart songs. So Mozart didn't arrange these songs together. They're three different songs. The first is probably Mozart's greatest hit, Eine kleine Nachtmusik. The second is a slower movement, Chorus of the Priest. And the third movement is Exultate Jubilate. So we'll play this like a suite and hope you like it. Hope you like Mozart.
Thank you.
concert choir is going to join us, and this is something special that we've been working on for a while. We had an African percussionist come and right in this room invited the whole high school, and he actually got everyone involved, and everyone was playing African rhythms and singing some African songs, and it was a really nice occasion. And so we have been working on a combined African piece, and this is from the movie Amistad, and the score was written by John Williams. So the piece we've prepared is called Dry Your Tears, Africa.
Thank you.
concert band has one more song to play for you tonight, and I'd like to thank a couple people and appreciate some people before our last song. I'd like to mention that representing Abington at the Southeastern Bandmasters Association Festival was Chloe Tardenico. And Morgan McNeil Barron. I'm going to save my ears and not stand by the chorus.
On behalf of the whole concert band, concert choir, and all music students at Abington and music parents, we would like to congratulate our three music teachers on their Chester and Ballet Outstanding Teacher Award. These three are so far every single day. All the teachers would be better, and personally, they inspired me to go into the career that I wanted to go into. So at this time, I'd like to recognize Mrs. Harrington, Mr. Shannon, and Mr. Blanchett, who come forward.
Pleasure to work with these people, and as hard of music as I give them, they still try their hardest to play it and sound wonderful most of the time. So, with the exception of Monday mornings, but that would be the time where they're a little sleepy. But, I'm delaying a little bit because I'd like to introduce the seniors, and they're here at their last concert. For at least one of them, it's his first concert with us, or maybe second. There's a good handful of people here that are performing their last concert with us, and I'll miss them so much. So I'm gonna ask the back row to wave. And the rest of them, if you would stand when I call your name. Mike Davis. I started from the back row, no particular order, just the back row. Andy Kulikowski. Mark Cellini. Jim Cadira. Nabetha Aravindan. Xavier Kearney. Chloe Tardenico. Mark Bento. Joe Genest. Adam Strickland. Jessica Barry. These are really some of the best people I know. Some of the smartest people, some great musicians, and I know they'll go far. I will miss them. Thank you.
rock band. We're going to do two songs for you, and you'll recognize. The first one is Johnny Be Good, Chuck Berry hit. Next one is by the Kooks called Gap.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rock Band.
Hello.
Greetings, on.
Hello. I'm just kind of hate man for this episode.
Take it away, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you all very much. Have a great summer again. Congratulations to our graduating seniors!
Seven days. 7 times 3 equals 4.